future.
Welcome back to Thomasville, folks. You know, this track was a training ground for some of the greatest racing legends of all time. And today, it promises to be the home to another memorable event. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you've come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about. Now, that's a car who knows just about all there is to know about air tricks.
Got this, Lightning.
And they're off!
Chick-X, and this is Chick's Picks.
As accustomed as he must be to losing at this point, today's race must feel like a major victory to Lightning McQueen. But he's still...
And welcome back to Radiator Springs, folks, for what promises to be truly an unforgettable event. Now, in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins.
Watch and learn.
Thank you.
Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Brace yourselves, folks, because here comes a twist. Lightning McQueen was not today's loser. Try wrapping your mind around that. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, the proof is in the statistics, which is how I...
Look at that desert sunset. Oh my, what a backdrop. Yep, we are live from Arizona Speedway. You chose a great night to join us, folks. Now in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins. Folks, that right there is who every stunt showcase performer wants to be.
This isn't right.
love this view.
It's two back-to-back wins for Lightning McQueen. My recommendation, retire now, because it ain't gonna get any better than this. Am I right? Anything to add, Miss Ritter?
You know, there were some solid hits. A couple of crashes. Wish there'd been a total...
night here at the Florida International Speedway, and the stands are packed with fans just itching to catch a glimpse of the night's event. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of. Look who's raring to go. This car is a master at stunt driving.
This view.
racing without looking. This is risky.
It's okay. I'm okay. Good race, everyone. That was fun.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Have I got a story for you tonight? Lightning McQueen actually did.
The clouds are rolling through on another gorgeous evening here at Fireball Beach. Perfect weather for tonight's race. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts. Oh, yeah, baby. Here's our first look at one of the all-time masters of air trickery.
It's time to do what I do.
This one is underway. Oh, yeah!
This will make the highlight reel. That's some serious hang time.
Gotta love this view.
And with that, another stunt showcase comes to a close.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Well, Lightning McQueen did it again today. The word lucky doesn't cut it anymore. We've moved into miracle territory.
Here's today's first, second, and third place finishers.